go. We're in real Mexico. Real Mexico racing.
What's up, everybody? This is Volkstroke channel again. We're back after a hiatus. We're showing you guys this video we took in Mexico at San Luis Rio Colorado. It was a bracket race followed by a heads up small tire race. It was a lot of fun. We did pretty good, and we put a gap on a few V8s and barely got by some other ones. It was a pretty good atmosphere. It was fun. It was nothing but racers and crew. And have fun enjoying. Hopefully you enjoy this video.
Hey, Nick, that mop is cleaner than the mop we have at the shop, bro.
Not bad.
Thank you.
is my buddy Rngr from Mexicali, and this is a 2276 cc engine with a 5-pound spring. It's only lifting about 15-16 pounds of boost at this event, which is it's just about enough that you need to get down the streets. Obviously when you take it to a track, we'll try to put a little more boost to the engine. This guy's a really good tuner, really good engine, and I've been collaborating with him for a few years now. He's a good friend of mine. He can drive, he can tune, and he can build. Check him out, see how we do it.
Thank you.
Of going rounds, the car made it to the semifinals on both races. We had problems with the secondary accelerator pump on the carburetor when we did a jet change, and on the bracket race he red lit, so he was deeply indebted with us. He had to buy us tacos because he failed as a driver, but he had not been in a car in a year and a half, I believe. So it was a good way to come back, good way to test the car, get everything situated, and now we know what we got to play with, what we got to work with, what we got to improve, and I'm sure home will be back with a lot more. Stay tuned and see you guys on to the next video.